So put on your marriage coaching hat. So a young couple comes to you and it's like, we're just both so different. Like we're so different. We're opposites. It's not going to work. Like, what would you say to that couple?
I would say that Andrew and I are extremely different and like definitely not to get into the La La Land debate, but in that movie where she learns to love jazz, it's like, I feel like we can do that for each other.